That's a proprietary gun. I haven't done anything to that set up, put it to give it a proper brass rim, which is very unproductive, and I like it. Top of that engine is all scratched up. Plain new car.
Stops there automatically. And then you can lower the snap into it. Well, actually, what it's really doing is unloading it in the right place. You can swing this about like this, you can swing there. So, unfortunately, it didn't go that far. But sometimes, if I got it going too slowly, it stops. When it's over there, you can't see it because it's in the way. That's rather a nasty model, that one, I mean. And operating the agitator. There we are. That one filled up. We move it forward a little bit. Operate the agitator on this one. There we are, close the hatch, lift the chute, that's why, otherwise you're not going to stand too long. With a bit of luck, it will get this tuning system out. Got tied up with this one, coupled onto that one, which I didn't want it to do. That's about it. There we are. And then off it goes to the other end. A little bit of luck. You see, because it's turned cube, the stuff is sticky.
That's a usual focus. I always said it was 2% more from this
thing. Well, Narrowgate Circuit, because I mean, I started at 5:30 in the morning and switched it off at 5:00 at night. And in between, I didn't do a single thing. Because now the fault's clear, the car jumps, the driver's on the ABS. This morning, I switched the car on, everything clear. And it can only be down to the heat when it's there. Yeah. Well, I was running out of 5 trains. It's starting becoming a bit too obvious. And you have been there too, though.
Let's just have some time to do it.
Yeah.
Let's say, you've got to actually run with it to really.
And so this exercise for both.
Yeah.
Because when I lived in Jarm.
Strange, isn't it?
Yeah. And then yeah. I came back to DC, or I came back to railways in 2001, 2002. This is a computer.
That's the.
Why can I not control that with this?
Yeah.
And at that time, it was just horrendous.
So that's the whole point.
Surely the system that's controlling us, we're making it all work.
Thank you.
How's it done? How's it done?
Need to couple up and move your wagon so I can fill the other one up.
The other one is the other end of working, right? Yeah, my son's in-law.
So that's on that. So
Thank you. I'm hanging up with the